buckled up so that we can go on the beach. What do you have to say to the people, honey?
I just want to say that the other day, Marcia, she...
Hurry up now.
I'm trying to figure out. She did something. You know, she tried to tell, put all my dirty laundry on the page. What was it that you did?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's just move on around here. Let's go down the street here. Let me show you what's going on. Oh, wow, look at that beautiful car. That red car. They have so many old cars here in Havana. The people are so nice and warm and gentle and just so helpful. And they are just beautiful people. I am enjoying myself so much. And I can't wait to come back again to Havana.
Hey guys, we're still downtown in Havana at the Central Park. We're waiting on the bus to come. We're going to take a city bus to the beach. But I wanted to show you the beautiful architecture, the people, and just how lovely it is down here in Havana.
Test it, bud.
Hey everybody, we are on our way to the beach.
On
the city bus.
On the city bus.
Only $5 to go to the beach.
Which is $10 for both of us.
I know that.
Well, CUC is here, which is $1 is $87. $100 is $87.30.
Oh my gosh.
The US money ain't worth nothing no more.
Hey everyone, we are downtown in Old Havana and we are now on the street that's called Obispo. This is all the shopping, the complete shopping district, and look at all the people. Get it up high so you can see it. All kinds of shops, so let's see what we can find.
See you in the next video. Bye, y'all.